Well, it's something nobody wanted to see last night. The Pens swept by the Bruins in the Eastern Conference Finals. Now this morning, it's all over. The Pens Stanley Cup dreams ended in Boston. Action Sports' Justin Rose has more now on how the team is dealing with the loss.
A 15-game winning streak, a number one seed, and a roster that made other GMs and coaches around the league quiver. All for nothing. The Penguins fall 1-0 to the Boston Bruins in Game 4. It's the first time they've been swept since 1979, and there's no other way to sum up this season for the Penguins. It was a disappointment.
Last couple games, thought we deserved better. Unfortunately, we didn't find a way to regroup after dropping those two at home.
Well, in every series, you know, there's probably a game that, you know, you could have won, bounced the other way, and you know, won in overtime, but it's too late in the series for us to be hoping to win games. We had to go out and do it, and we didn't accomplish that.
It's really hard to you know, kind of judge everything that happened in the last 2 weeks. So it's really disappointing. You know, we had a great team and we just didn't get it done.
The locker room, as you can imagine, very quiet and somber after this loss. None of the Penguins expected them to go out in this fashion, being swept by the Bruins. Of course, they were the favorites after all, but it'll take some time for them to get over this, let the sting go away, and then turn the page. With the Penguins in Boston, Justin Rose, Channel 4 Action Sports.